My ancestors aid me.
Your spooky hokum don't scare me.
It should.
Round one, fight!
Show little
Round
promise.
Two, fight.
Show little promise.
Kenshin wins. Kenshin.
Sento greets you, Liu Kang.
I do not fear its wielder.
Both were forged in combat.
Round one, fight!
You show little promise.
Round two, fight!
Show little promise.
Kenshi wins. Kenshi. Sonya Blade.
Bar my way?
Authorized personnel only.
Consider this my authorization.
Round one, fight!
Mind, one blade.
Fight!
Ha ha! kill her!
Kenshin wins. Faction kill. Kenshin.
Need help finding the ladies' room?
You need an attitude adjustment.
Bring it on.
Round one, fight.
Round two,
one. Fight!
Your eyes are betrayed. Kill him!
Kenshin wins. Faction kill.
Picked the wrong day, sport.
I'll take my chances.
It's your funeral.
Round one, fight!
One blade.
Round two, fight!
Go.
show little promise.
Kenshin wins.
Beware, sightless one.
I don't need sight to destroy you.
You will need more skill.
Round one, fight.
Show little
promise. Round two, fight! Kenshin wins. Fatality.
I pity you.
Sightless one.
And I you, hairless rat.
Spend time with Mr. Cage recently.
Round one, fight.
Show little promise.
Kenshin wins.
Are you game, Triborg?
is no game, fool.
Round one, fight!
Thanks.
Round two, fight!
Show little promise.
Kenshin wins.
Mind powers.
What of them?
Exactly.
Round one, fight!
Kill him!
Kenshin wins. Faction kill.
My powers are born of the earth.
I see. Figuratively.
You will die painfully.
Round one, fight!
Thanks.
Round two, fight!
Thank you.
You show little promise.
Kenshi wins.
Greetings. Are you lost? You're the one out of place.
Round one, fight!
My blade thanks you.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Swordsman.
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Kill him!
Kenshi wins. Faction kill.
Your sword is a talisman.
Powerful enough to slay an elder god.
Nothing can do that.
Round one, fight!
Battle and I are one.
Round two, Fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight! Final round, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Suchin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Suchin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Suchin's murder had been avenged.